Egan goes down looking for a call, nothing doing, and Peters wins the ball back.
Tries to head that away, but it'll still fall down to Darwin Jones. Jones crossing in. Jelani Peters is there, takes it in the midsection, and will clear it up for Spencer. Side for Jones. Lonnie Peters is there to intercept. He's got it down into the corner of Toronto territory, and with some smart footwork, he's able to send that up for Spencer. And Hundle on the left side, working against Damian Lowe. Hundle.
FC 2 half. Game possession now on the far side. Jelani Peters.
Canadian club scoring off here this afternoon.
Well, no, so I know.